We are basically responsible for the day-to-day operations of the satellite. So this means taking care of all the routine activities, because there is a lot to be done just to do the nominal operations to acquire all the scientific data. And we also have to deal with problems which occur from time to time. Towards the end of my studies of computer science, I was thinking a lot about what I was going to do with it after my studies, what kind of work I wanted to do. And I did not want to have a job doing programming all day. And now, right at the right point in time, there was a presentation from ESA Human Resources at my university about the possibilities at ESA. And based on this, I decided to just try it out. And then I first went for an internship towards the end of my studies. And after my studies, I returned for a young graduate traineeship. Right after my studies, I had just this background in computer science and not much experience in spacecraft operations, of course. So I started as a trainee, as a specialist for onboard software. Now, over the years, I have taken responsibility in many other areas, and now I'm actually leading a team who is operating a spacecraft. So I've gone from being a specialist to being more of a generalist at ESA. Spacecraft operations is that this is the place where everything is coming together. So we have industry building a spacecraft, and we have other contractors building the ground segment, and in the end we're putting this all together and we put it to use. When we launch the mission, we operate it. You get to see the results of your work. So it's not a theoretical study that maybe you spend a lot of time and effort working on it, and you're not sure of the eventual outcome or what will be done with it. This here is very practical. So we operate the satellite, and we will know in the end that what we did, whether it was successful or not. The work differs a lot depending on the phase of the mission, and then there are these major milestones like the launch or the last few months before launch, with very intense preparations where the team really gets bonded together. Or the success of having commissioned the spacecraft in flight, so having checked out all the systems, and this is where we get satisfaction from. Modern satellites, they have a very complex software on board, so it's definitely not the wrong area to study if you want to go in this direction.